In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, his only option is to follow the light.
Just as they are, you know. If you can accept their actions, perhaps you should let go and allow your soul to become one with Gaia again. You choose to move forward? This is exactly why your soul will never belong to the Goma nor the Seven Deities. There is a great power hidden in you, one I have been looking for. So, Deus is to bring salvation to Gaia. But it seems he cannot do it without your daughter's power.
Mithra.
Now, remember why you are here in the first place. It will spur you on, my boy. Fuel the fire!